Look who it is, it's Volbeat. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Good to have you back again.
Thank you.
Download is the event of the year in the UK, the rock event anyway. But what's been your highlight of the last 12 months?
I got a daughter.
Yeah, yes, that's congratulations, by the way.
Thank you.
Wow, we've done a lot of cool stuff. I mean, we did a tour at Metallica. That was pretty awesome. It's all pretty much a highlight, you know? So it's hard to pick something.
Yeah, last year was definitely crazy. Not only did we do the Metallica tour, but we also went home to Europe and did our own stadium tour as headliners. So that was a crazy year.
That's pretty awesome. And you mentioned Metallica. What's it like touring with a band like that? Because their fans are renowned for being quite, you know, hardcore Metallica fans. Is it a bit of a challenge, or do you find it quite easy?
I think, you know, the fans really kind of accepted us, and our shows were really, really cool and really fun, and seemed like they all knew the songs, you know, which was pretty exciting.
Yeah, and the thing, we've been touring so many times with Metallica now that the Metallica fans know Volbeat.
Yeah. They love you. Yeah. So what have we got in store? What are you going to do for Download?
What are we going to do?
Yeah.
We haven't done the set list yet, so we don't
know. Have you
not? No, we're on in 1 hour, so we should probably do the set list.
Is that how you fly? Leave it to the last minute?
Sometimes, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
These festivals, it's a little tricky with the set list, because when we get used to doing headline shows, trying to fit as many songs as we want, you know, that we want to play into the 1 hour or a shorter set time, you know, it gets a little tricky, but we'll figure it out.
Hold it.
I want to see you go crazy for this one. Thank you very much. This is Still Counting.